I'm sorry, fellow Magister, but I don't have time to talk right now. My studies keep me very busy, as you can well imagine.